There's no miracle, people. You take an ordinary person who's willing to devote a great deal of time and study and work and thinking and mathematics and time, then he's become a scientist.
How does a person answer why something happens?
It has to do with curiosity. It has to do with people wondering what makes something do something. And then to discover that if you try to get answers, that they're related to each other. The things that make the wind make the waves, and the motion of water is like the motion of air, is like the motion of sand. The fact that things have common features turns out more and more universal. What we're looking for is how everything works, and how everything is what makes everything work. And what happens first in the history is we discover the things that are on the face of it, obvious. And then gradually that ask more questions, and then we dig in a little deeper to things that we can just make. We need to do a little more complicated experiment to find out about it. But it's curiosity as to where we are, what we are. Is it very much more exciting to discover we're on a ball, half of it sticking upside down, it's spinning around in space, it's a mysterious force which holds us on, it's going around a great big glob of gas that's burning by a fuel, by a fire that's completely different than the fire, any fire we can make. Well, now we can make that fire, nuclear fire. No, but that's a much more exciting story to many people than the tales which other people used to make up, who worried about the universe, that we were living on the back of a turtle or something like that. They were wonderful stories, but the truth is so much more remarkable. And so what's the pleasure in physics is that, to me, is that as it's revealed, the truth is so remarkable, so amazing. And I can't, I have this disease, and many other people who have studied far enough to begin to understand a little of how things work are fascinated by it. And this fascination drives them on to such an extent that they've been able to convince governments and so on to keep supporting them in this investigation that the race is making into its own environment.